Hey YouTube, it's me Skill WUT, and I'm with I'm a Sheep, aka Sam. Bar to you fail. Too. Fail bar. Right, I'm just basically making this video to show my progression on my skiller that I've recently made due to the evolution of combat update, which everyone literally hates because it's absolutely a bag of wank. What do you reckon, Sam?
I don't know. I like it that we can get something.
Yeah.
But I'll put something out, I don't know.
I don't have a clue. Oh, my I've got 25k maples that just came through for my fire making.
Nice.
Yeah, my current goal for fire making is 99, but it's a quite tedious skill, even though they've added bonfires and all this stuff. It's still quite, yeah, boring. How'd you get that?
What?
How'd you get the orb of whatever it was?
Get it from the desert.
Oh, okay. Yeah, as I was saying, my current goal is 99 fire making and 90 fleshing banked, so I'll get that and then gradually get 99, but I'm not going to use magic logs like some derps do. It's quite stupid doing that because you basically lose quite a bit of money. And you don't want to do that. The best thing to do is you make as much as you can on a skill or lose a little bit on skill.
Makes sense.
It does, in a way. Leave me alone. It's the only way I can say it. But yeah, I have done Biohazard, Gertrude's Cat, Monk's Friend, Plague City, Room Mistress, Tower of Life, and Wolf Whistle for my Ardy Cloak one, which I managed to kill a level 25 Unicow. Like a box. But yeah, this is basically my first progression video, and I hope you enjoyed. Thank you and goodbye. Say goodbye, Sam.
Bye.